why is healing and thriving is so important? Because both knowingly and unknowingly, so many of us may be holding back personally and professionally, but let's talk about the professional context in particular. So many of us may be holding back professionally. We may speak less. We may not raise our hands for opportunities. We may feel like imposters consistently. We may be racked with fear and insecurities and so much more, not because we actually lack abilities and competence. In fact, we are excellent beyond reproach. It's that racism lives in our minds and bodies. We've internalized it. And this is why this discussion is so important.